Governor LePage says he may not seek a second term in Augusta if instead he decides to run for Congress. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Steve Minnickin for Tracy Sable. The governor made that announcement shortly after he apologized for offensive remarks he made yesterday about his budget foe, Democratic State Senator Troy Jackson. WMTW News 8 was the only Portland TV station to capture those remarks.
Senator Jackson claims to be for the people, but he's the first one to give it to the people without providing Vaseline.
WMTW News 8's Paul Merrill joins us live now with more on what the governor is saying today. Paul?
Steve, the governor apologized, though not to Troy Jackson specifically. His comment about a run for Congress came after we asked him if he's worried that comments like the ones he made yesterday will hurt him during a 2014 gubernatorial race.
Are you worried this might hurt you in an election year next year?
Who said I was running?
You're raising money.
So what? I can give it to domestic violence if I chose not to run.
Are you considering not running?
Yes. Yes, absolutely. I'm considering that. I'm considering running for Mike Michaud's seat, if you want to know the truth, because it can't be any worse in Washington than it is here.
Those comments today as the governor was dealing with the fallout after he tossed a vulgar insult toward a Democratic rival yesterday.
If I offended anyone with my comment, my sincere apology. It was not meant to offend anybody, but I will say this. It was intended to wake the people of Maine up.
The governor tells us the people of Maine should join him in his outrage over the tax hikes and the budget proposal lawmakers passed last week. But all of the headlines yesterday were about what he said, not why he said it. Just down the road from the State House here in Hollowell, people tell us, apology or no, the damage has already been done.
Every time he makes a blunder, it gets projected across all the media in the United States, and so that is what people think of when they think of Maine. And I think Maine could do a lot better.
Even the governor's supporters are shaking their heads about yesterday's comments.
Paul, come on, guy. A little more professionalism.
He's making it hard for you to vote for him again.
A little bit.
Now the question is, where exactly will Paul LePage's name appear on next November's ballot?
Everything's on the table for you.
Everything's on the table. Retirement, Social Security, running for Congress, maybe going back to Martin's and stock shelves. Who knows? I don't take myself as serious as all you do.
According to the Federal Election Commission, any money Paul LePage raises toward a gubernatorial race cannot be transferred over to a congressional campaign. Live in the studio, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.